Well, sign up your kids to have an amazing adventure this summer, and there's still some spots available. Julissa Ortiz hanging out in West Sacramento to find out all the details. Hello, Julissa.
Hello, hello. Code, I feel like our kids would love this, right? Your kids are a little bit older than mine, and I think this would be super fun. How about climbing trees, doing some zip climbing? Why not, right? Such a fun summer camp for the kiddos, and especially right in COVID times, this is to be outside. It's perfect. So we're at Treetop Sac here in West Sacramento, and this is kind of where it all begins. This is the school where you learn how to use all your equipment, right? That's the baby zip line they just told me. I think I could handle that one. And then this is the first climb that they do. So they go up that ladder and then they go across. And so, you know, I'd be like, okay, that's kind of cool. But then they progress. Each course gets harder and harder. Let me introduce you to the two behind this. I've got Kale and Catherine. Good morning to you.
Good morning. How are you?
This is so fantastic. What a great idea for a summer camp. But they learn so much more than just climbing.
Yeah, they learn how to sort of get control of their fears of heights and core body strength and balancing. It's a lot of fun.
Oh my gosh. And then you mentioned that as if climbing and doing all this was not hard enough, they do some egg tossing.
They do some trust exercises where they blindfolded and they trust their partner to guide them across the course. Team building.
And I can see they're working together there to kind of get each other both up. And so this is where it all begins, right? But through the camp is 5 days, so they progress each day.
There's 9 sessions, and it goes June through August. Mm-hmm. And they're actually 3 days.
3 days, okay.
3 days, yeah, and it's 9 to 1.
Okay, and then so each one, do you guys see? That's the hardest one right over there.
Black diamond.
That's like the black diamond of the courses over there. I'm like, oh, it's good. So do they get to the black diamond course by the end?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
They might even be there day one. I mean, you know, they trial by fire, right? But they spend a lot of time just physically understanding the trees and nature. They take in a lot of other elements other than just the climb.
Mm-hmm.
But once they master it, then they go into all kinds of other challenges too. But Black Diamond might be the first day, right?
They'll They'll do all the courses the first day, but then they do all kinds of other things. Yeah. Like they'll go up, they'll have to climb up with some paper airplanes, and they challenge each other to throw them the furthest and stuff, and then they'll go on the course.
Timing is a fun
one. Then they'll do speed racing where they'll speed through it as fast as they can.
I'm sure kiddos just love this. What I do love too is this is 8 to 15. So, you know, we do a lot of camps are for the younger kids. This is one for the older kids, which I love, and I'm sure they would enjoy very much. As you mentioned, there are still spots available, but you got to get on it, folks. They do have sessions from June through August. We have their website on ours, gooddaysacramento.com. So I know we're kind of wrapping up the school year here and summer's around the corner, but it is not too late to sign your kiddos up. So you go and do that. For the safety of all of us, I chose not to do any climbing today. Next time. I just say, you know what? I think I'll just keep these 2 feet on the ground.
I'm terra firma.
Okay. I understand.
That does look like a fun spot, though. That's so cool. Thanks,
right?